It's 11:26 a.m., and Billy is cutting his third block environmental studies class. Tonight is the Mr. Haverford pageant, and he is nervous as hell. Competition looks rough. Word on the street is that Zach Amato's gonna eat 4 bags of gushers in only 3 minutes. You're a madman, Zach. I hear that Hampton Dirty Buckets is gonna watch The Notebook while retaining his masculinity. And the unfortunately named Bob Frapples will be bobbing for apples. And the bold Jackie Cranberries will be bare-knuckle boxing Debbie from Study Hall. Oh God, Debbie. Maybe he should spend a relaxing afternoon at the lake. Died a horrible, horrible death. But now he's back. Back as a ghost, destined to wander the halls of Haverford until he is crowned Mr. Haverford.